Okay, how far is it still? Get away from me. I kind of want to get all the coins after I kill them. Okay, he's just gonna fall every time he spawns. That's kind of weird. I wonder how... Oh god. A bit laggy now, right now. I still don't lose any health when they hit me. Wow. They're just falling everywhere. Well, it's not that bad actually, when there's a lot of holes in the floor. They're just gonna fall one more place through them. Okay, so that's an entry chest. The next floor is gonna be the boss because it's not a floor with holes in it. So I'm gonna check all of these chests. Wow! Really? Diamond, 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 diamond. Great! Wonderful. I love this already. So, already after getting a bit of diamond, I can already get a lot more diamond. Wow. I'm gonna be rich after this. Seriously? I could just buy that, what's it called? The block shop and use every gold on that so I can get everything. Yeah, it should not spawn anymore, the monsters. So every monster I'm gonna find is gonna be on the way down. Okay, I got the full inventory right now. So I think I'm gonna just get this. That's some weird bug where you need to have one space in your inventory to get the coins. So I'm just gonna drop my sword. I'm gonna go down here and put all of my stuff in. That's not the lowest floor, is it? No. I kinda wanted to let it be on the lowest floor. So let me just go down one more floor. So I can easily get all of this stuff back. Wow, that's really a lot of stuff. Are you kidding me? This is awesome. Okay, let me get this. And the next one. Bread. Just a lot of bread. I know that boss is gonna be tough, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to kill him in my first try. So that's gonna be a thing. That's gonna be a bit exciting. Bricks. I never use bricks. Okay, one more floor. I'm just losing health from this. I'm pretty sure that's not gonna do anything to my armor. So I should be fine with that. Okay, so let's get the inventory sorted and I'm just gonna skip ahead to when I'm at the top. I'm almost at the top and I just failed two times. Because I just went around the corner and was looking like that way and went in that hole two times. The same hole right after each other. Okay, I'm at the top. I'm gonna eat this to make sure that I have full health. Or not full health. Full food bar thing. This is the boss. He's not gonna attack me quite yet because I'm right at the edge. But he's gonna be tough. I'm not sure if I should go down here because he's that big, so he's not gonna fall down here. Just gonna take the stuff before he starts attacking. So it's getting night time and There's gonna be a fight. Good. They should really not spawn up here, I'm pretty sure. Just to make sure. I don't know how far or close I can get before he starts attacking me. But yeah. Maybe I'm gonna run down here when the fight starts. Let's just see how much damage he's gonna do to me first. Holy crap. Okay, he's not doing any damage to me, but he's shooting some weird fireball things. Wow, that's really annoying that he just went through me. He's really slow. Oh, that's a good thing. Wow, god damn it! That's annoying. Okay, I can shoot those things back at him. Wow, black. Diamonds! And now the castle is gonna crumble. The tower guardian has fallen. Oh, I didn't read that. Without its energy, the tower will collapse. Yeah. So, just as I said, the tower is gonna crumble. So I'm not sure if you can see that. But it's gonna explode, I guess. I have tested this out, so I know kind of what's gonna happen, but I didn't really try and beat this far up. Wow. That's really a lot of stuff. Whoa! I lost a lot of health there. I really need to get down off this from this quick. God damn it! Lag! Every time it explodes, I'm gonna lag quite badly. I kinda wanna get out of these things. God damn it! Did it finish? No. Oh no, it's definitely not finished. Oh god. It's gonna get really close. I could just jump out of the window, actually. But yeah, where's the fun in that? Okay, maybe it stopped. I don't hear it exploding anymore. So I think it has stopped. But it's still gonna stand here. Just a really crabby looking tower right at my kingdom now. Let me get out of these things. The mossy cobblestone is really worth a lot in the kingdom. So let me just get that. I can see my kingdom from here. Surprise! Okay, so how much stuff do I got? Got a lot of space. I don't know if I should take any of my stuff with me. I could just leave it there for a bit. And wow, where is all these boats coming from? What the hell? I'm gonna leave the stuff there for a bit. And next time I'm gonna have build a house so I can move my stuff to that. I could probably build my house out on this side of, on that side of the kingdom, because I'm pretty sure it's not gonna expand this way when it's gonna expand, but that way and probably also that way. Not so much that way because there's the workers. Actually, let me just see how well they're doing. I had really expected that tower to be a lot harder. The red tower, the nether tower, is probably gonna be a lot harder because there's soul sand everywhere, so I'm gonna be slow in that. And that's not really gonna be that fun. So I'm not really looking forward to that. Not sure if I should take on that thing yet. What I should do, because I wanna check out of some of those towns over there. No, there's a Millennia town and some weird town. I'm not quite sure which mod it's from, but actually there's one up there too. I'm not sure if I can see that, or if it's just gonna keep being dark. But there's something up there. Yeah, I can't really see it from here. Can I get up somewhere high? So I can try and look at it. Maybe up here. No, you can't really see it. But I'm pretty sure it's up there somewhere. There's a town with no people in it. And yeah, it's just a town that has been attacked, I think. Something like that. So that's something I want to check out too. But I can't really get up there because it spawns so weirdly. So I actually have to build my way up there. Should I go and sell these? I'm not gonna use those, so let me sell off all of this crap. Guess I have to keep that. Okay, 7,000 gold coins. No, I don't know what I should use that on. I could buy a lot of workers. Maybe some things here. I don't know. But I'm gonna end the episode here. And in the next episode I'm gonna have built a house and probably got enough things so I can build some of these. So yeah, I actually wanna check that block shop out. How much is that? 256 and 320. So that's there and there, about there. So I'm gonna need a lot of things, items, blocks to make that. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed my little fighting series. Went down and took on the last of that slime and took that tower out, so I think I did pretty good there. Really helps a lot with all of this diamond. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. Actually, you cannot see it. But yeah, bye.